In this video, you'll see how to root more than 700 models of Samsung smartphones. Be careful. If handled incorrectly, rooting can render your device unusable. So, I recommend you to save your data before any manipulation. This rooting method only works with Samsungs running Android 7 or earlier. Like Marshmallow, Lollipop, KitKat or Jelly Bean. You need a Samsung smartphone charged to at least 80%. A computer with Windows. A USB-A to micro USB or to USB-C cable. Step 1. Open the settings on your smartphone. Click on About Device. And then search for model number. In this case, SMG925F. Now, on the PC, click on the link that is in the description. And then click on the Control and F keys simultaneously. A new search bar appears, in which you must enter the model number of your smartphone. Once only your highlighted model remains, take your smartphone back. On About Device section, click on Software Info. And then check your version of Android, in my case 7.0. On your PC, make sure the Android version and the model number match. If so, you can click on Download. Then, at the bottom of the page, click on cfautoroot.zip. A download will begin. The file name varies by smartphone model. Step 2. On your smartphone, open the settings. Click on About Device. Click on Software Info. And finally press Build Number repeatedly, until the message Developer Mode has been turned on appears. Now, go back to the main menu. Click on Developer Options. Click on OK. Click on USB Debugging and finally click on OK again. Also enable the OEM unlock option, if it is available on your device. Step 3. Once the file downloaded to your PC, look for it in the folder where it is located, usually the download folder. Right-click on it, click on Extract All. And then click on Extract. As you can see, the file you downloaded is now unzipped. Step 4. Now, hold down the power button of your smartphone, and then click on Power Off. Once the smartphone is off, press and hold simultaneously the power button, the home button and the volume down keys. If your smartphone doesn't have a home button, type its name on internet, followed by download mode. You should find the right button's combination in a few clicks. Once the warning message appears, release the buttons, and then press the volume up key. The message downloading, accompanied by an icon, should appear on your smartphone screen. You must now connect the smartphone to the PC using the USB cable. Step 5. On the PC, click on the previously unzipped folder. Right-click on Odin 3, the one with the logo. And then click on Run as Administrator. Once the Odin software is open, make sure that the smartphone has been recognized by checking that the message added appeared well. Click on AP. Go to the unzipped folder. and then click on the only file present. Click on Options, and make sure that only Auto Reboot and F.Reset Time are checked. Now, click on Log, and click on Start. Things will then happen on the PC and on the smartphone. Once the reset message appeared, your smartphone will restart several times. Do not touch anything during this process. When your smartphone is turned on, unplug the USB cable. Step 6. Open the Play Store, and then download the Root Checker application. If your smartphone is too old to use the Play Store, you can also download it in APK via the link in the description. Once the application is installed, open it, and then accept all. To finish, click on Verify Root. And then click on Grant. If you get the congratulations message, it that your device is now rooted.